Welcome back, everybody. I think today we're going to do another solo survival. Location. I feel like I'll try another Rosewood. This time, fitness instructor Corey really did pretty well last time, but he kind of panicked there. What should we pick this time? They have a passive trait? I thought they just had one. Burglar. Yeah, let's try Burglar this time. Burglar will be better at the night. Inconspicuous. What do we want our burglar to be? What's his history? His or her, I should say. Wasn't it like a light-footed one? Let's make him lucky. Let's start with that. Say he's a Sunday driver. Gotta be inconspicuous to cops. I guess thief would be a bit faster at that. I'd say he's a sleepyhead. No, actually, that doesn't make any sense. Should be a light sleeper. Restless sleeper. Hemophobic. Sir, there is a 2-1, isn't there? Yeah. Wakeful, needs less sleep. Wonder what that would do. Let's just go transfer items quickly. Although I don't mind waiting a bit. Kind of concerned about the sleeper part. Yeah, screw it, let's try that. Lidia. So Lidia Wilkinson. Would wear a hat. All black. There's Lidia. Now, last time, I kind of started off and started running around too fast. I think I wanted to get a weapon fast, but I ended up getting a bunch of zombies, so this time I'm going to take it slow. And if I spawn in the house, I'll definitely see if I can just go to the next house, see if I can find something. Police station. Wow. Crouch. Nightstick. Wow, that's lucky. Don't want to grab too much. But none of these nightsticks break. They must be made of wood. I think they make a wood sound when they break. There's already a zombie out front there. I grab another, might as well. What's my weight looking like? It's not too bad. It Let's take that out. I think there's lockers this way. I don't know if zombies normally spawn here inside the building. Never be too careful though. How does the suitcase work? Does that take up a hand? I assume it does. Let's try it out. Oh, that's how it works. So you actually have to carry it. Has food in it. Duffel bag, that's awesome. Equip on back. Ear protectors. Bulletproof vest. Might as well wear it, I guess. It adds protection. These are better than what I'm wearing. I'm assuming sneakers are probably better for running though. Alright, let's see here. Nightstick. Let's just transfer those over into the duffel bag. Just carry what's needed. I should close these doors behind me. This is a bathroom. Thirsty. There's a, isn't there a hallway here? I guess not. Oops, I didn't want to do that. It's locked. So that means I need a key for it? There's water here. If I can find a watch, I could keep track of time. There's no bed though. Unless there's inside the. Wasn't there a jail part? there's a bed in here. That'd be awesome. There isn't. It's locked anyways. Interrogation room. Is getting hungry. That doesn't sound good. Thing's gonna break the window and make a bunch of noise. Be cool if one of them had a watch. I wonder how you open those areas back there. I think the place that has all the weapons. I wonder if I could open it with a... There's a console back here. I wonder if there's anything I could do with that. Thirsty and hungry. Switch. Let's go back to that locker room. There's a lunchbox here somewhere. There it is. What's the purpose of that? It's just an empty lunchbox. Even though the runners would probably be better, or the sneakers, they don't offer that much protection. Just for a little bit of gain running. So I think I'll skip on that. Thank you. picked up a house key over there. Oh, that was the key to open it. Is there a magazine? .308 magazine. 9mm magazine. 308 rounds. Too bad there's no holster. Let's see here. No bullets found. There's 308 rounds right there. Oh, they're boxes. Bullets ammo strap. Do I have to unequip this first? Straps now, or so can only wear one. It looks like you can only carry one at a time. So let's put this one on. Don't have a shotgun. Look how she's carrying the gun. Well, I guess you're carrying it secondary. It doesn't matter. Don't have a holster. So I got a pistol with one magazine. It's in good condition. Red dot scope. There's a lot of pistols here. There's like 7 pistols here. No holster, that sucks though. What's going on? Extremely heavy load. Oh yeah. Let's put the ammo in there. Fiberglass stock. Shell strap. Still overweight. It's probably because I'm wearing so much. Oh yeah, put those away. It's 10.78. Fairly. Something doesn't feel right. Thirsty and hungry. Ah, so the next thing is food. I don't need the emerald strap. House keys, don't need that anymore. Oh, 308 rounds. I didn't see those. Oh, it's full. Duffel bag's full. Not so hungry anymore. It's a fridge, but no food. Any food in the microwave? No. No vending machines. It's time to leave now. I don't know what time it is. Discomfort's probably coming from the bulletproof vest. Oh, that guy has a rifle. Or a shotgun. Do something. I can't carry all this stuff here. If I drop this, no, I don't want to drop it though. Let's just take it slow. Fairly heavy load. Nope. There's another police officer with a shotgun. So it's getting dark. assuming houses will be this way. And it's clear. This country. Again. What is this anyways? The fire hall. The fire hall should have beds, shouldn't it? We'll have probably have food and stuff too. Zombie see me? I don't think so. Drink some water. There's gotta be food around here somewhere. It's just a medical spot. It's just like a classroom. Yeah. This is their gym. Nothing of value. There's an upstairs, so let's go up there. Oh, I hate how you can't see anything going up. The beds. Could sleep there. There's another one. kitchen. That's good. There's a zombie in there. This place. Locker room. Thirsty, hungry. There's another bedroom. So I'm calling it a day here. Definitely clipping this spot. Bathroom. Bathroom. Alright. I don't want to get any surprises when I come out. There's no windows in here, so that's good. Canned. Soda. Drink. Getting pretty hungry. Beef jerky. Let's eat all of that. Still hungry. Masterson Horizon Key? What's a Masterson's Horizon? Granola bar. Not hungry anymore, a little anxious. Fairly heavy load. Alright. So let's make the fire hall our base of operations. There's already lots of medical supplies. Actually, let's claim this from over here. At midnight? Why'd you wake up at midnight? Oh, restless sleeper. Can't get back to sleep, try again later. Myself here. This is a shower room, but this doesn't make sense. Oh. Okay, there's a fair amount of zombies out there. I hope they don't see me in here. Transfer. Equip both hands. Is this loaded? Yeah, it's loaded. Let's put some weapons in here. Put the shotgun in there. Wait, didn't I get like a fiberglass stock? Interesting. Fiberglass stock. Oh, it's on a specific rifle. That's cool. Did I get shells? I think I got shells too. Box, shotgun shells. I don't really want to wear or use a pistol, but I should keep it on me. Just in case. Nightstick's still in good condition. Let's just put all of this in there. Of the police station, I saw another police officer with another weapon on their back. I wonder what kind of weapon. I wonder if it would be a 308. What's the weight at? The weight's not too bad. That should be good. Thirsty, peckish. Let's drink water here. Smoker. I don't think I saw cigarettes. See if there's been any break-ins. No. Let's see if I can find any smokes in here. Thank you. really enjoy this soundtrack. Smokes. Still a bit early to be going anywhere. Did I see stuff to keep me occupied in here? No. Here's some zombies. Just leave that there. I was thinking about planking up some of these windows, but that's going to make up a bunch of noise. And I don't know how many planks you need and how many nails you need. Definitely grab those. Some sterile bandages. Didn't check up those lockers upstairs. Instead of wearing this stuff, I could probably find something that's a bit more protective. Like a fireman attire. Fireman suit. I'm still sneaking because I don't know what the range of the sound is, so I'm not sure if they could hear it from all the way out there, but risks. Wait a second. Am I wearing two denim shirts? No, no, I'm not. 7:15. Military boots. On socks. I didn't really find too much in there, but probably added some protection onto me for sure. Yeah, the boots did 100%. That comes from the bulletproof vest. This comes from the jacket, 45% scratch. I need gloves. Better pants. Double check this stuff here. Well, it's 6 a.m. Should be bright out now. I should eat first. Feel a little sad. I should start taking those antidepressants. Is my clothes dirty? Blood on them. At the rate he gets hungry, I should probably bring something else. Is that what they call a fire truck? Masterson? Masterson Horizon? That's probably what it is. See, look at that. Got hungry right away. There's a lot of zombies out there. Seriously, it's 7 a.m. and you're tired? That's what happens when you don't sleep. Well, the condition's not that good on that. Thank you. Condition's good on that, though. Crowbar. You know, I heard the crowbars are just fairly durable. Axes do a lot of damage. You know, I do want to try out the axe, but I heard the crowbars, like, don't ever break, so. Oh, there we go. Firefighter jacket. No. Places the deputy jacket. How's that? Head protection. Well, yeah, that's much better. I just need new pants and gloves. Zombie off the wall there. I think it saw me. Aw, it broke through. Better take care of that. Where did it go, though? Whoa. Why did the mouse do that? Where to go? I hear it. probably crawled back outside. There you are. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Oh. I think my heart skipped a couple beats there. This firefighter zombie was wearing firefighter pants. A little bit bloody. Condition's really good though. Too bad I couldn't find any gloves. I think only one zombie got in, but I wouldn't be surprised if one somehow came upstairs. Okay, that's okay. Sleep, even though it's like 10 a.m. Maybe today, because there's not that much left, time left, maybe I'll just go around the perimeter and just try to get rid of some of the zombies. If I could do that. That window. Just check out the window first. Can't see the door. let's wait for this one. Don't want it sneaking up when I walk around that corner. There's probably like 10 zombies around there. Gloves. Silk. Black silk boxers. That sounds comfy. I didn't grab any water. Seriously? Road 2. Check over here. No zombies coming. Dehydrated. So now I know I need to bring a whole bunch of food. Four more there. Okay, see what's going on. Overheated. Overexposed. Feeling dizzy. Peckish. Tired. Maybe I should take a sleeping pill. Do they act right away? Can I just... Oh no. Get away with sneaking against the wall. Okay, they got closer. Perched. Oops. Oh, I did it again. Is there a sink in here? I thought there was a sink in here. Yeah, there is. Just wash everything. Terrified. Water break. Stay hydrated. Everything's nice and clean. Still. Is it because it's a nervous wreck? Or she? Those are some fast-acting sleeping pills. I should just go to bed without any food. Is it because I'm mixing meds? Woke up scared, I think. See, that's better. Do you guys ever do that? Wake up in the middle of the night with a panic attack? Heart racing? I've done that a few times. How does the cooking work? Well, I don't really have anything to cook it in anyway, so... Really gotta find cigarettes. Maybe today I can go out and get some cigarettes. Canned soup, canned tuna. Peckish. Let's just grab that. Need to get food. Oh yeah, water. I need to grab water. Let's grab a water bottle. Orange soda. Out. Where should we go though? I need to get food and cigarettes. I don't think I can get out that way. Holy crap. Yeah. broken window. Gotta fix that. Thirsty. I should clear those things out. What's around here anyways? Door. Drowsy. Oy. Peckish. Wonder if I got smokes. If I got smokes, would it be better? Yeah. slightly. That's not nice. You don't bite people you just meet. There's a couple blue buildings up here. This building. It's like a school or something. Suit Jack. Whoa. There's definitely zombies in there. A tough guy. Oh, no. Very tired. What is this place anyways? Oh, it's a courtroom. Nice if I could find smokes. There's got to be smokes in this building. I gotta get out of here. Oh, where'd you guys come from? Alright, time to go back home and get some rest. I could imagine playing as a deaf. A deaf person on this. I don't think I would have heard those zombies. Well, I wouldn't have seen those zombies, I meant. Ah! really need to find smokes. Feeling a little sad. Should eat something. I should also take antidepressants. And I know I was already tired, but I'm hoping that'll keep them tired or keep them asleep. Big that bag is, so what was that? It sounded like a gunshot. I started, but it's got to be close to 2 hours now. Maybe an hour and 45 minutes or so. Why do you keep waking panicked and terrified? Is it because zombies are breaking in? Really need to find cigarettes. Keep waking panicked. I don't understand. Is it because you're a nervous wreck? She needs to find cigarettes. There's another police officer. It's a lot of emptiness. That's where that horde's sticking around. Why is there a horde there? Oh crap. I didn't realize I was walking that close to it. Do you have smokes? Smokes. What did I pick up? Oh, that gun. Duffel bag. Can I put that in the duffel bag? Is that better? Yeah, that's better in the duffel bag. A little bit peckish. What was that? That's just music. Tired again. That's a lot. Do they see me? No. They just knew I was going that direction, so they walked in my way. I need smokes. Safest direction. No, there's another horde there. Can I take on that many? Not being tired. Yeah, they're inching down, aren't they? I think those two saw me. Those three are after me now. Looks like there's residential here. People on. Yeah. a moment here. Markson and Co. They gotta have cigarettes here. Where did that zombie go? This guy's a duffel bag. Oops, what did I do? Empty bottle. I thought I filled that up. I didn't just drop everything. Yeah, I just did. Why did I drop everything? cigarettes, high makeup. Cigarettes, yes. Whew. Let's unpack that and have a smoke. Wait, I had a rifle, didn't I? Oh, it's a shotgun. Shape. Extremely exhausted. Definitely no shape for a fight. There's a zombie right here. Oh no.
Oh
Wow. It wouldn't have been so bad if it weren't for the restlessness. I could sleep a couple hours at a time. Try to go through the door, but I'm not sure if I could close the door fast enough. If it didn't work, then I think I'd be pretty screwed. Oh, there's zombies there too, though. Yes. Okay. That's gonna keep him busy up there for a bit. I run upstairs. Need to take care of this stuff right now. Desperate for water. Just in case they break through. Moderate damage. Okay, so they didn't get me. I should grab some shotgun shells. Ammo strap. What's the condition of this crowbar? Oh, that's the car outside. Where'd that ammo strap go? I don't see it. Still a heavy load. Four shells, that should be enough. Famous last words. Don't need to be carrying those boxes, don't need to be carrying that. Water bottle, crowbar. Well, I got lucky there. I came down to like last moment kind of vibes. Just exhausted, can't run anymore, and I thought for sure I was gonna be done for again. But luckily that door closed. Nervous wreck. Wow, I haven't had this clear since I started. That's quite the feat. Alright. Do I have the gun on me? Where's the shotgun? It's in the duffel bag, isn't it? Attach. Oops. Attach back. Actually, is this loaded? No, it's not loaded. What's the point of this ammo strap? Oh, okay, I see. Reduces firearm reload time. That's good. Now, probably a nervous wreck because she's full of blood. Oh, she's really full of blood. This is officially longer than Corey. Corey didn't survive on the US. And stuff. That's it. Just in case there's zombies downstairs, I loaded up. Down here, so there we go. One shot. They busted the door down. Nobody left in here. What can I do about that door? What do I need to build a door? Can I seal that back up now? I don't think I can. Need 4 planks, carpentry 2. I think what I'll do is I'll drop the pistol, I'll keep the shotgun. I think I'll raid a house, but it's tired again. Tired and hungry. Shotgun shells. I've got 18 shells. That should be okay. Mm-hmm. don't think I'll need the sleeping tablets. Pens just to mark stuff down on the map. Beta blockers is helpful for panic. Antidepressants. Don't need that. Orange soda. Necessities now. Can't really carry that much. All this gear that I'm wearing right now is weighing me down. It's getting too late to go anywhere. Just jump the fence at the back here. Is there a window in the back? I don't think so. All those zombies disappeared, so that's good. Went back here. There's a fence. There's one zombie there. Don't want to jump into the woods. Zombies turned away. I don't think he'll see me. Door's locked. Kitchen. What do you got here? Baking tray, frying pan, grill brush, roasting pan. Oops. I want to put that in there. Frying pan. Food. So the shotgun's weighing me down. Shells I put in there. They didn't have a can opener. Foraging. I don't think I'll check upstairs. I don't need anything up there. I need food and stuff. So all right, some banana, pickles, cheese, zucchini. Can opener, that's exactly what I needed. Carpentry books. Not sure if I need any of this stuff. Canned food. Alright, fairly heavy load. Wait a second, is there a bookshelf? Pack the cigarettes, didn't I? There you go. Well, that was a good run. Not going through those bushes though. think I'm feeling a bit more comfortable to walk around here now. Even though there are zombies around. I thought I could grab more. Couldn't I? How do you do it? I say this like it's gonna be a perishable food. I wonder if I should. I'll just throw in the fridge. Oh no, blue means. Oh, I guess I could just throw this inside the pantry. The cupboard. Oh, I forgot the zucchini. Let's put the pop away because I don't think I'll need that. Water bottle to keep. It's not really that hungry. Good. Three hours of sleep. I knew I should have picked that, one perk about not needing that much sleep. Because he gets tired, or she gets tired so fast. I guess I'll raid more houses. Oh wait, it's nighttime. I think I had keys to the police station in here. I forgot I dropped them off. I went to go open up the police station there and it didn't work. There it is. What's the nightstick? What nightstick? Crowbar. Still gone. Still doing pretty good. Thank you. I want to check out the combat with like shotguns and rifles, assault rifles. I know that'd be a death sentence though, I think. Attract way too many zombies. Kind of go back and forth here. Is it me or is it getting dirtier in here? Things are getting dirtier by the looks of it. Did you just see the firefighter helmet get wet? Oh, it's probably sweat. Ah, screw it, let's see if I could sleep a bit longer. Well, that's a bit better, but still not the greatest. Wonder if I should just go anyways. It's almost 5. What? Getting better at killing these. This person had two dogs. Zombies. Sleepy again. Well, it's 6:30, so could afford to sleep a bit longer. Give it time for that noise to die down over there. Hopefully the zombies kind of go away. What's going on here? Take a break. Peckish, wet, thirsty. Pineapples are good. I heard something. It's 10:30 in the morning. Thank you. I feel like I was getting a little careless there. So the zombies didn't clear out. Let's see, there's 3, 4, 5 zombies there. Six, seven each. There's more in the house. Yeah, no, not doing that. Stay there. Maybe what I could do is just go up to the corner here. Facing away from me, so I could probably get it. Credit card. I don't think anybody else saw me. Let's hope that this... Wait. This is already opened. Oh, ours already here. Tired. There's nobody around. Two zombies there. That's a burnt house. I can get them one by one here. These houses burnt down. That one didn't. There's four zombies there. Let's stay close to this side then. Well, I think that's it for the this run, because I'm getting exhausted now. Well, I should just say tired. Oh, that's close. Wow. Already peckish. Does this kitchen look different? Why does it look different? Is this light on? Oh. Maybe that was it. Needs to sleep more. Do I have the sleeping pill zombie? Only sleeps 3 or 4 hours at a time. Need more cigarettes. I think it's been about 4 hours, 3 hours. Maybe it's 3 hours. Kind of recording this all in one session, so. Still need to sleep more. Let's just take this with us. Again, about 3 hours. 3 to 4 hours usually sleeps. Oh, I totally forgot about that. Nervous wreck again. So that's what keeps waking me. Is it because I'm bloody? Could be because I'm bloody. Let's just eat this whole. I thought I got rid of that. Maybe I should just overeat or something. Yeah, it's supposed to be agoraphobic, so that's, I think that's probably what it is. Or not agoraphobic, what was it again? Can't remember. Oh, there's only enough. 20 out of 110. What do you do when you run out of water? Is it this whole building? That's not good. I think it might be this building. So apparently you got keys to this car. No fuel. So the trunk in the vehicle. got a car. There's no fuel. There's a gas can inside. Since there's no water anywhere, it's probably what I'll have to do is leave. Where can you go, though? Wow, there's a horde of them there. Excuse me. Right, so I guess the goal is, because I'm going to run out of water. I'm not sure if it's all in this area that you run out of water, but... I'll have to load up the vehicle. Yeah, it's this whole building. Load up the vehicle and leave somehow. Oh, I thought the audio messed up somehow. Just the music cut out. I should probably cut the footage here. I think I'll call it a day. Been recording for probably about 4 hours, so time for a break and recharge. In the next video, I think I'll be... I got a few things I need to do. I need to get more water. Need to find more smokes. Need to get some more gas. Or some gas. I haven't found any gas. There's a gas can here, but I'll have to look for something. What else? I think I'll hold off on the carpentry books. I think priority would be water. Either get containers and fill them up. I'll have to check the other houses to see if they're down on water too. So maybe it's like worldwide type thing where the water's running out. In the meantime, I'll probably do some research to try to figure out the long run, what happens in the long game. Because I haven't watched much, so I'm basically just playing it through, trying to figure it out myself. But if you have any tips or any suggestions, just drop a comment and let me know. Also, if you want to be featured as a survivor in one of the playthroughs, just let me know what name you'd like, and then I'll jot it down and make sure next time we play that I play as you. But for now, I guess you guys take care, take it easy. Cheers.